hope everybody's looking after themselves. We are at the Etihad Stadium, the home of Manchester City,
the new champion of the Premier.
For this year.
Have a look down this way, and then we'll come back on yourself.
As I say, guys, we're home of Manchester City. The club were formed in 1880 under the name St. Mark's. But they used to be, they used to play at Main Road, and this is their new stadium, the Etihad. I said they are the champions this year in the Premier. They've won multiple trophies this year as well. So they are the new fighting force in the Premier. Their biggest rivals is United.
Like flowers here, don't
they? As I said, they've had a good few grand, these guys. They've won 14 trophies this season. We've got several solid information underneath for you.
It's like media entrance listed. Media entrance list.
Yeah. Well, I said, guys, these were found at, City were formed in 1880 at St. Mark's.
Alright, guys.
Yeah. Yeah, just filming, mate, that's all.
What is it you're filming for?
YouTube.
YouTube channel?
Yeah.
What's the nature of the video?
Just look stadium, look at the stadium and that type of thing. That's about it. So, because it's a tourist attraction, you're obviously at champions now. So,
okay.
Yeah.
Alright,
all right, mate. Just recording for YouTube, that's all, mate.
Alright, mate. Yeah, no
problem. Do you mind if I just ask you one thing, lads?
Yeah.
All I'll ask is just that you don't approach any of the doors.
No problem, mate.
Thank you. I used to work for Leeds United.
Yeah.
I used to be a steward.
Yeah.
Also play bodyguard as well.
Yeah, so we'll just be walking around videoing, mate, if you get called, you know what we're doing.
Yeah,
yeah, no problem, mate.
As I said, they changed the name to Ardwick Association FC in 1887 and then back to Man City in 1894. The nicknames are City or the Sky Blues. As I said, they are the champions this year in the Premier.
Your forest vehicle there, Kate.
It is their new ground. As I said, the old ground used to be Main Road, but they've got the playing Chelsea, I think, in the Champions League, which they have at the moment. I think it's what, which I said before, the information underneath.
Official merchandise rolled in there. That's the store down there.
Yeah, it's a store, nothing.
That's the Trey Academy.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
Yeah. Manchester region was the arena it is.
Mm-hmm.
Running one, Jamie.
Yeah.
But things on here.
Yeah. So, I'll walk down and have a look.
No. Don't you want here?
Just have a look. It's like the tram stop, isn't it?
Well, it's the...
Let's have a look at the tram station. So this is the metro line, guys, for the trams. If you're going to watch the football. COVID testing there, down here as well.
Yeah.
So if you're going to watch the soccer or the football, this is your tram station, guys. It's also a COVID vaccination centre as well. This is your club store here, guys. Yeah. City store. Just here.
Yeah.
It's not very clean, is it? Gee, Forest, man.
Started at St Mark's. Then in 1894, that's when they won the United Church of City of Bob. Down where they go up the ground in these turny things. Tunnels.
There you go, winners 2018, yes. 2017. The winners now actually as well.
Yeah. Yeah. They are the Premiership winners, and they've got a few bit for trophies this year.
Like another, that's like main entrance, this guy. That main entrance, this guy. As you see, Dad's just approaching, Mac's just approaching. Very dirt, isn't it? I'm not on about the club guys, I'm on about the stadium. It's filthy. It's one of the most muckiest areas I've been. Well, because we've done a couple of football grounds now. Filthy. It's like they don't have a sweeper or anything.
Well, they don't need to go, do they? Because the basin, like I said, it's no fans. Matches.
They got a ticket office here, guys. That security guard we encountered asked about a billion questions.
I know.
That nosy twat.
You get it.
Haven't I seen someone film something before? Legends. G4S driving round. Worst security I've ever come across, I said G4S once. That car's circled the area about six times.
We do. That's all they'll be doing. That's all they'll be doing all day. You go out, Conor, they'll be there again.
They don't wear any other ground. So we've got half of it, haven't we?
What?
Just in a full lap of it.
Yeah. Yeah. Think of it as the garden where I can't find any of the baseball dear ones who have made my world.
So have a look down on the academy and then got a motor going, oh, haven't we?
No, it's not academy. It's the running track.
Well, there's an academy somewhere.
Not here. They won't tell us. There's only academies out here. They're at training grounds. I don't know what this training ground is then, but... That's where the ground is at. The training is where they're doing. That's just a running track. Stuff.
Yeah. Shall we look? See what it... Have a look, can't we? You want to get everything, don't forget. It's got Manchester City on it, so it must be something to do with Manchester City.
I don't think so.
Same. Sports England.
Since,
another lockdown, good. This is
it's just all good for the really good work. Yeah. Was sent to Manchester Regional Arena. They've got this.
wonder what this place is. Vaccination centre, it's vaccination centre. Here's look. I should get the full building in. I think it's one of the best ones to walk to. This one over here, the 125 year one.
What?
The 125 year one.
Yeah.
And I hope you enjoyed this one, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And let us know what you think. And stay safe, guys. And I'm going to end you on this here. Bye for now. And hi everybody, hope everybody's alright, hope everybody's looking after themselves. This is Manchester City Football Club Academy, guys.
We're all the staff, we have to all the staff, we're here.
Bad court thing about trespassing. Hey, hi guys. Training pitch.
Kind of where it was Zeus play. Just across the road from the mainland.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right, all nets here.
Yeah, this is all, my section of the travel. It's got in it.
It's like these are training pitches as well.
Yeah. Yes, I'm
This is your academy, guys.
What?
Your academy.
What's that?
This is your academy.
Yeah.
I say, look at this sign over here, and I'll come. We'll come back down, Dad. Bridge.
Yeah. Yeah. You walk on this bridge here, guys. You've got the academy here, and straight across the road is the main football grounds.
It's actually a sign on Middle Lake Road there, but I just see it make it out. That's got the Manchester City emblem on, guys. Nice to see it there, just there, guys. Felt like the Manchester City emblem on it. See it? It's on the side here.
No, you can't see it. You can't see it. That's it.
It's about here somewhere. Look, if you look down, it's about here somewhere.
You can't see that. Give it a look.
See ya.
Yeah.
See it there, guys.
Same. That's the bridge. Stay in front of you. The Etihad Arena, the academy.
Asda.
So, let's live on the Etihad Arena. Right, guys, so you've seen the academy, and now you've seen the arena. If you like, subscribe, hit the bell, and keep safe.
Yep. Bye for now, guys.